When editing the liquid chlorine video, I accidentally dropped the exposure of the chlorine and sodium reaction all the way down. The result is what you'll see in this video, and it's incredibly interesting seeing the flame and sodium chloride being produced in this way. I didn't want to include this clip in the main video though, so if you haven't seen that, head over to the first link in the description to see that in full. As always, thanks for watching.